drive to work across Flint River Bridge, 100 yards from the spot where me and Grandpa fished. There's a piece of his old fruit stand on the side of Sawmill Road. He'd be there peeling peaches if it was 20 years ago. And what I wouldn't give to ride around in that old truck with him. The way he talked, find my long lost cousin John, the one we left back in Vietnam. Show him a picture of his daughter now, she's a doctor and